Journalists around the world are being asked to observe a moment of silence at 2:33 this afternoon, marking 1 week since the deadly shooting at the Capital Gazette newspaper in Annapolis. Five employees at that paper were killed. A preliminary hearing for the man charged with their murders is scheduled for July 24th.